Hi guys, if you want to, this is Anne. If you want to learn how to make unsweetened almond milk, stay tuned. Now we're going to use 3 1/4 cups of almonds, which have been soaked for 2 nights. That's like 48 hours. What's that? See, 3 1/4 cups. Now that's my nephew in the background. Then I put it in the blender, then I'll just cover them to that side, just until they're all covered. Then I'm going to blend them. Going to blend them for like, I think, a minute. I've blended it for a minute. Actually, it's a minute and it's 10 seconds.
It should be 10 seconds. It should be 10 seconds.
So it's something like that, but we have to now sieve it. So I'll just get a sieve. So I'm going to use a cheesecloth like that. Just the containers, any container you have in your house. I'm going to take that. And I'm going to pour it in.
I am pour it in.
So I can sieve it.
This it will have to be cut.
I'm going to show you when I've finished.
Okay,
I've finished. Make sure it comes out complete and just left with the pulp. Let's eat when it's totally dry like that, then you have your almond milk. Now just put it in a glass. Okay, I'm going to put the almond milk. See? Nice sweet almond milk. I don't want to know if you guys want me to do a taste test, but let's just see it is.
Can I taste two?
Taste almondy?
Let me taste two. I want to
okay,
taste.
My nephew wants to taste, so.
Yum, yum.
You lie. Nothing like yum yum. Okay, if you like this video, give it a like and you can subscribe for more recipes. Bye.